Once I had students of mine from Sofia University coming here and sitting around the wood-fired oven, and we looked at our watches, it was 1 a.m. So one of the students said, wow, we've been here 6 hours, we didn't notice, so it's like the TV of the past. That's what the oven was. And he said, the only difference is that now we sit in front of the TV mesmerized like zombies and we don't talk to each other. But in the past, they actually used to share and tell stories, and that's why time passed. So, you know, slowly, really.
It's a great analogy.
Yeah, really great. The TV of the past.
So they're building this fire. Did you make this oven?
Yeah, a man donated it. So the miracles you wouldn't believe. I mean, I just have to show you the photo of what it looked like. The snimki, the gorili za neke. I'll bring them down in a bit to just show you what it looked without the ceiling. And when there were three men volunteering to build all of these beings in minus 20 degrees, November 2009, it was so cold. And there was this man walking in the street who saw them doing this, and they were like, very crazy in this cold weather, this old house just destroyed. And then they said, no, we're building a bread house. We're hoping, there will be a wood-fired oven inside. And he said, well, I'm a wood-fired oven maker. I usually charge $3,000 and I go make them in Serbia and in Romania because he's such a big expert. But if it's for a social cause, then I'm going to build it for you for free.
Wow.
And he built it in just a week. And it's amazing. It bakes so well.
That's wonderful.
Yeah, he just gave it. And this material is a protected natural heritage of UNESCO. It's called Bigor. It's very important. And he happens to have it. He's one of the few people who really have it in storage. I mean, he has it from some sort of location, I don't know what, but a special permit to use it. So it's like a very, very unique, special oven. And he just donated the unique material.